Good evening. Yes, these 2 days have been very productive and has been a great experience for me coming from Central America till Nairobi. And I think this is the kind of experiences and discussions that are very useful to find common solutions in these issues. And regarding how long, maybe a decade would be a good time frame. And in that sense, I want to share a few words with you regarding an initiative that, as you probably know, has been designed or started to discuss in Central America, and specifically was a proposal from El Salvador. It was a proposal from the Minister of Environment of El Salvador, Madame Lina Paul. And when I was preparing these ideas, we were discussing with Minister Paul, and she told me that there were three big ideas or three processes that she is aware that motivates her to present the proposal. The first one has to do with we need to recognize that ecosystem restoration has taken a high relevance in the international agenda, and this is easy to look. We have several instruments, from legally binding to another more voluntary agreements that has to do or deals with the restoration issue. The second one has to do with the experience of the Central American countries, including El Salvador, in the mechanism of the bond challenge. The Central American countries has been very active in this mechanism, and they have made pledges that for a total of 7 million hectares, and that is an important number if we take into account that Central America and Dominican Republic are only 500,000 square kilometers. And the third one has to do with the experiences accumulated in the process to prepare the national plans for restoration, and those are processes that are right now being developed in different levels of stages for all the countries in Central America, including Dominican Republic. So those ideas make the government of El Salvador, and then they get the support of the Central American Integration System to propose a decade for international restoration. And you can ask what makes relevant to El Salvador, to Central America, and to the international community that kind of mechanisms. Well, we can identified at a previous stage some benefits of such a decade would be. We believe in Central America that this declaration in the United Nations General Assembly will allow to the international community to provide a common vision and a flexible framework for the implementation of ecosystem restoration initiatives at the national, regional, and global levels. Also, we could succeed in mobilizing and channeling the necessary means of implementation to support the implementation of national restoration strategies, including South-South cooperation. It will allow to the international community also monitor progress in the implementation and achievement of milestones at the national and international levels. The construction of public awareness on the importance of functional ecosystems and healthy land and marine landscapes for human well-being and productive activities, achieving a full understanding of the impact and relationship between the dynamics and functions of ecosystems and their services on economic sustainability, local development, and the well-being of rural communities and the countries as a whole. And finally, it will allow to recognize that the ecosystem and landscape restoration initiatives under comprehensive and synergistic approaches represent an effective instrument to achieve the Sustainable Development Goals in Agenda 2030, particularly SDG 15, and significantly support the achievement of SDGs 2, 6, 12, 13, and 14. And to finalize with this, the Central American countries are asking for the international community for the support to get an international decade for restoration in the United Nations system. And yesterday I had the opportunity to talk with some ministers of Africa, and I feel their interest, their motivation, their support, that we hope it will be reflected in the United Nations offices in New York. Thank you to all, and thanks again to the organizers for this excellent event, and we will be in touch for sure. And when you want to go to Central America, you have a friend there. Thank you.